glacier. I don't know which attempt this is. It's becoming reassuring. Despite knowing the promises ahead, I'm having difficulty relinquishing the technology. There are certain sacrifices I do look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the bottom is rejecting me. Where the Hive Mind retrofitted their autonomous machines, altering each one with a new purpose. Kill the severed brethren. I still remember that phrase. And I feel myself altering too. Then it becomes irresistible. If I can reach the depths, I can destroy what destroys me. I'm stronger than the severed and the cycle.